Sanibonani bafundi beBhayibheli. Namhlanje sizokhuluma ngokuthi imaphi lamacala uJesu Kristu owayethweswa wona ngalesi khathi amaJuda emsa kuPilato ukuthi bafike bathi kuPilato woneni. KuLuka 23 uverse 1 uverse 2 nje. So uLuka 23 verse 1 uthi kwase kusuka uquqaba lonke lwamisa kuPilato. Uverse 2 uthi baqala kumthwesa icala bathi simfumene lo edukisa isizwe sakithi enqaba ukuba kuthelwe imali kuKhesari ethi nguye onguKristu inkosi. So sizobheka ukuthi kuqala kahle kahle yini lamacala lawo, ngoba kuvela izinto ezimbili la ukuthi okay, one uyadukisa uthi makungakhishwa imali kuKhesari, two ethi futhi yena uyena inkosi. So ke lokho kusho ukuthini na kuPilato? Okokuqala nje, ezeyiswa kuPilato kwakungani ezeyiswa kuPilato? So ke ukuyiswa kwakhe kuPilato uyiswa ngoba uPilato beyigovernor, igovernor yaseJudiya ngalesa sikhathi sikaJesu. U-Israyeli ubekade ecindezelwe ngamaRoma, umbuso wamaRoma, lokho kuthiwa iRoman Empire. So umbuso wamaRoma noma inkosi yeRoman Empire obese kuyinkosi ngisho kaIsrayeli enkulu, okuyiyona nkosi enkulu, ungababali oHerodi ababengamakhosi ababengama-tetrarch, lento kuthiwa umtetrarch. So sikhuluma ngokuthi ngenkosi nje jikelele okwakuyinkosi eyayibusa kwa-Israyeli, kodwa ingumRoma bekuKhesari. So ma ungabheka uhlaka lweRoman Empire ulibheka ngalesikhathi uJesu engakazalwa nangesikhathi emncane, bese ubheka futhi olunye uhlaka futhi lweRoman Empire uJesu esekhulile ukuthi luhamba kanjani. Uhlaka lwakhona ulithola laphaya kuLuka chapter 2 olwangalesikhathi uJesu engakazalwa nangalesikhathi futhi esamncane. So ke uhlaka lweRoman Empire belunjani na? Bekuphethe ngalesikhathi uJesu esemncane lapha kuLuka 2 bekuphethe uKhesari Augustu. UKhesari Augustu bekuyena inkosi yamaRoma eyiRoman Empire. Kusho ukuthi uyena obephethe, uyena futhi obebeka amakhosi ngeyindawo ngeyindawo, omtetrarch. So ebeka futhi ama-governor, loko kuthiwa ababusi ebabeka ngeyindawo ngeyigceme. So ke uKhesari Augustu ke yena wayebeke uKuneriyo njengombusi waseSiriya ngalesikhathi uJesu engakazalwa nangalesikhathi emncane uJesu. So kwakuphethe uKhesari Augustu ke, okuwukuthi yiyona iRoman Empire uhlaka lwalukhona ngaleso sikhathi. So becindezela u-Israyeli. So ke ingakho uthola lapha kuLuka chapter 2 ukuthi uJesu engakazalwa kwaphuma umyalelo usuka kubani? KuKhesari Augustu okwakuyena iRoman Empire, owathi wathuma uKuneriyo ukuthi akahambe obala abantu. Kuthiwa lokho ukubalwa kokuqala, so okwenziwa kwa-Israyeli kwenziwa iRoman Empire. So ngamanye amazwi, kusukela iRome icindezela u-Israyeli kwakuwokokuqala uKhesari Augustu edecide ukuthi ake ngenze i-census nje ngibone ukuthi kahle kahle nginabantu abangaki kumbuso wami we-Roman Empire engiwubusa elokhuzeni kwa-Israyeli. So ke okay ke uKuneriyo ke lo esikhuluma ngaye wayewumbusi owayesendaweni kaPilato, uPilato engakabi khona, yabona, engakabusi ngoba uJesu wayesamncane lapho. So kwakusa umbusi kwakuse uKuneriyo wayengaphansi kaKhesari, naye ebekwe uKhesari Augustu ukuthi abe umbusi ozozinza eSiriya. Kodwa ababusi noma ama-governor bekwabantu ababebheke babebhekelele ilokhuza, babebhekelele iRoman Empire ukuthi iqhuba kahle na. So izinto zawo umbuso wakhona u-operator ngendlela e-right na. So kufana na nje noPilato, njengoba uJesu esekhulile bese kuwe uPilato ewumbusi kade ebusa eJudiya ke yena, hhayi eSiriya. So ewumbusi owayezinze elokhuzeni eJudiya. So bebebheke ini ukuthi iRoman Empire iphathwa ngendlela, futhi kanti futhi angithi iRoman Empire yona ibikade yenze isivumelwano no-Israyeli ukuthi nina maJuda siyanazi ukuthi nithanda umthetho and siyanehlula ke thina, nithanda le nto yenu yabo Moses njalo njalo ethempeli. So asinandaba, yenzani amasiko enu, but As long as nizokwenza show ukuthi you keep peace nenenze show ukuthi ngicina kunoxolo phakathi kwethu nani nina maJuda thina si Roman Empire ngoba mani ngasusa uthuthuva nifuna ukuthi ninisuse mhlambe nizama ukubeka amakhosi nibekana nibe namakhosi enu mpumbulu nizama ukuchallenge iRome thina sonishaya sinihlule siphinde sinithathele nendawo futhi ningaphinde nibe nendawo. So ke babenze isivumelwano esinjalo u-Israyeli kawayesiya wasubmitha kulokho ukuthi hey, no kulungile sivumelane kanjalo ngoba besaba i-Roman Empire. So ke ingakho-ke uthole ukuthi-ke bekuba nomuntu ogadele uKhesari ukuthi ihamba kanje iqhutshwa kahle yini ilokhuze imthetho we-Roman Empire. Ingakho uthola ukuthi kunano abathelisi abanjengoZakeo noMateyu nabanye. So abathelisi ke bekuyiprofession leyo yokuthi njengokuthi uyasebenza uyabona iRoman Empire biqasha wona futhi amaJuda ukuthi asebenze abe ngabathelisi uyabona asebenzele iRoman Empire ebe engamaJuda uyabona. So ingakho uthola ukuthi amaJuda bewazonda kanje abathelisi bebezondela ini one ukuthi abathelisi bafana ukuthi babetraya abantu baku isizwe sakubo ukuthi bekuba amaJuda kodwa besebenzele umbuso wamaRoma obacindezelayo beqoqe intela kubantu bakubo beqoqela uKhesari. So bebehola ngalokho abantu ababebazi kakhulu begudi kwi-maths. So kushuthi abantu ababefundile oMateyu nje babefundile naboZakeo lo wagibela esihlahleni wayefundile babeqashiwe yi-Roman Empire besebenza nje bengama-official beqoqa intela. So ngoba intela yayisaqoqwa yabona manual nge-physical ukuthi abantu befike emzini bezoqoqa befike nje ekhaya bezoqoqa intela akufani namanje sekunamavethi njalo njalo sekwenzeka electronical. So ke one babebezondela abathelisi ukuthi babetraya abantu bakubo and then two abathelisi amaJuda bebazondela abathelisi ukuthi baphinde futhi bakhuthuze futhi abantu bakubo ukuthi lokho kubizwe iRoman Empire bona babize okungaphezulu benzele ukuthi i-corruption. Corruption akusinto yamanje benzele ukuthi bezokhona ukuthi nabo bazicebise. So yilokho kwakwenza ukuthola ukuthi kuthiwa umthelisi isona esikhulu. So ke uyisoni esikhulu uma umthelisi. So ingakho ke so uthola ukuthi ke babesebenzela labo ke iRoman Empire bengamaJuda kodwa. So ke uKhesari Agosti uJesu esamncane wayebekwe uKuneriyo ukuthi abheke iRoman Empire yonke ukuthi operator kahle yini. So and then bese ukuthi amakhosi ayekhona ngaleso sikhathi kwakukhona inkosi uHerod yena wayengabizwa ngaleso sikhathi wayengabizwa kakhulu ngokuthi umtetrarch kodwa wayebizwa ngokuthi inkosi uHerod kuze kuthiwa inkosi yabaJuda uma iteketiswa. Ingakho kuMateyu chapter 2 uma kufika izazi zithi uphi lo zelo eyinkosi yabaJuda waphatheka kabi uHerod ngoba leyo title leyo yayibizwa ngaye kuye kuphela ukuthi inkosi yabaJuda akekho omunye wakwabizwa ngayo ngoba lo Herod engimshoko kuthiwa wayebizwa ngoHerod the Great akekho omunye na before uHerod oke wabizwa ngokuthi inkosi yabaJuda. So wayethole i-special title ehlonishwa ngayo hayi ngoba wayeyinkosi eyiphethe u-Israyeli wonke. Inkosi eyiphethe u-Israyeli wonke kwakuKhesari Agusto kodwa uHerod lo wadibana nezazi wabulala nabantwana abancane abane 2 years or under wayekade naye wayefana nje nomtetrarch nje umtetrarch umuntu obekiwe like abe sengathi uyinkosi kuleso sigceme kodwa inkosi enkulu ibe ikhona kuKhesari. So ke leyo ke uhlaka likaHerod Agusti bese likaKhesari Agusti bese kuthi kube nohlaka ke lukaKhesari Tiberu mase kushone uKhesari Agusti kwase kumele ukuthi kuphathe omunye futhi uKhesari angithi lento njengokuthi lento iwubukhosi ukuthi uma kufa ingane yakho kungena enye ingane yakho qhubeka isibongo njalo ukuthi sewuKhesari kodwa igama seku ulo uTiberu manje akusesiye uKhesari Agusti uKhesari Tiberu. So okay ke mase kuphethe uKhesari Tiberu ngesikhathi uJesu esemdala uKaiser Tiberi naye waba nohlaka lwakhe aliappointayo ukuthi okay endaweni eso ngizobeka ubani ukuthi abe umtetrak endaweni eso lokho sesikuthola kuLuka 3 chapter 3 nje lapha from verse 1 uyathola ukuthi uhlaka ke manje lukaKaiser Tiberi lithi iBhayibheli wa appointa uPilato esebuse iminyaka e-15 engamashumi eyishumi nanhlanu. So lo uKaiser Tiberi wayeseqoka uPilato ukuthi abe yini abe umbusi noma igovernor yaseJudea. Kusho ukuthi uPilato yena obembhekele nje iRoman Empire yonke, uPilato eyumRoma naye engasiye umJuda. So embhekele ukuthi baqhuba kahle amaJuda, basaqhuba umthetho wabo kuphela, abaphazamisi abanakho ukuthi bazovukela umbuso weRoman Empire. So ke and then waphinde wabeka futhi abatetrak naye uTiberi lo uKaiser Tiberi wabeka abatetrak khona lapha kuLuka chapter 3 nje abanjengoHerod, ingane kaHerod the Great. Wayengabe sayibeka ke eJudea ngoba leke uHerod the Great wayewumtetrak noma eyinkosi eyayibekwe kwisigceme saseJudea, bese kuthi ingane yakhe indodana yakhe uHerod the Great ngalesikhathi uJesu esemdala yaqokwa uKaiser Tiberi ukuthi uHerod wangaleso sikhathi uJesu esekhulile angasabusi eJudea kodwa ebuse kuphi ke manje eGalile kwisifunda saseGalile. So ke and then kwaba nabanye futhi abatetrak njalo njalo uyayifundela lapho uzothola ukuthi usibani bani waba umtetrak wakuphi, uPhilip umfowabo kaHerod lo esikhuluma ngaye waba umtetrak waseGalile, yena uPhilip waba umtetrak wakuphi kuphi njalo njalo. So uPilato kodwa waba yini igovernor umbusi. So ke uPilato wayebheka iRome nje yonke eyimpimpi futhi kaKaiser Tiberi. So aphinde futhi kube uyena kusho ukuthi othetha amacala amayelana neRome nje kahlahle noIsrayeli ngoba kwawuphethwa iRome namaJuda ayengavunyelwa ukuthi azenzele into. Kwakumele ayoreporta kuPilato kube uyena oshushisa umuntu amthola necala uma ukuthi kumele afe, uma ukuthi akumele afe njalo njalo, noma kumele aboshwe njalo njalo, bekuye uPilato owenza isinqumo. So ingakho uma befika kuJesu bemletha kuPilato bathi bona mayethe naye mshushiseni nini, bathi bona asivunyele ukushushisa thina so kusha amaJuda. So ke okay ke kutheni uma bemletha kuPilato kuJesu bemletha bembheca ngamacala ukuthi uyibize udukisile kuqala wathi angakheshi intela. 2 waphinde futhi wayibiza ngenkosi. Bakwenzela lokhu kube bekwenzeka ngoba bona amaJuda noma laba priest laba abangamaJuda bebemzonda uJesu personal ngenxa yokuthi bona babebona uJesu ephikisa umthetho kaMose. So bemzonda futhi bembona nokuthi ubathathile indawo yabo ngoba abapriest babehlonipheke kakhulu ngalesi sikhathi. So bemzonda nje uJesu personal, base befuna indlela yokuthi ukuze afe singenza kanjani ukuthi afe. 1 yilokho kokuqala. Okwesibili ababemfunela ukuthi afe khona ukuthi kwakhona ngathi wayeseqala nokuba yithreat yena uJesu, wayeseqala nokuthi ebenze bangene amanzi emadolweni ukuthi kungenzeka iRoma ibahlasele noma yinini. Ngani? Ngenxa yokuthi uJesu wayesegene i-crowd yamaJuda, sebenokuthi amaJuda sekholelwa kuJesu ukuthi engabakhulula kwingcindezi yamaRoma. Khumbula ukuthi uIsrayeli belokhu uNkulunkulu belokhu emhlengu uIsrayeli esebenzisa abantu abathile ukuthi abahlengu uIsrayeli. Uma singabala uSamson ukuthi uNkulunkulu wabavusela uIsrayeli uSamson ukuthi ebasize ebulala amaFilisti ukuze bakhululeke uIsrayeli phansi kwingcindezi yamaFilisti. Uphinde ubale futhi oDavide abakhona unqobo uGoliath ngoba uGoliath naye esuka kumaFilisti, amaFilisti ayebacindezela ayecindezela uIsrayeli. Kwakufuneka nje umuntu nje ozokhona unqobo uGoliath wamaFilisti ukuze uIsrayeli akhululeke bese kube uyena uIsrayeli ophethe amaFilisti. So nalapha ke ngenxa yokuthi kwakulokhu uIsrayeli ethenjisiwe ukuthi khona uMessiah ozoza ozonikhulula, yabo khona nekingdom ezoza futhi ayi-establish uMessiah lo ababemlindele bona. So ke kanti leyo kingdom isekwini future even namhlanje basikhuluma leyo ezokwenzeka kwi-millennium. So ke okay, but bona ngenxa yokuthi uJesu uma esefikile enza izibonakaliso baze bagcina kodwa isibonakala sesikhulu okuyisona esenza ukuthi ngempela ngempela uJesu babhilivele kuye lokho kokugcina ke manje ukuthi uyena lo muntu kahlahla ozosikhulula kwincindezi yamaRoma. Isigameko sikaLazaro ukuthi eyovusa uLazaro kuphi eBethany. Ngoba eBethany ibiseJudiya, ibisesifundazweni saseJudiya. Ngoba isifundazwe saseJudiya besiphethe amadolobha njengoJerusalema, oBethania, oArimathea njalo njalo, lapho kuphuma khona uJosefa lo waseArimathea owangcwaba uJesu. So izona madropa ayengaphansi kweJudiya. Bese kuthi iGalile la uJesu wakhulela khona. Bekune madropa anjengo oNazaretha, oKhana lapho uJesu waphendula khona amanzi aba iwine. oNazaretha, oKhana naboCapernaum lapho uJesu aphile khona isikhathi eside. So namanye njalo njalo. Bese kuthi ke bese mosuke eGalile uya eJudiya esifundazweni saseJudiya ubudlula eSamaria. eSamaria lapho kunendawo kuthiwa isikhari lapho uJesu wadibana khona nomfazi waseSamaria. Lize lithi iBhayibheli kwakuswelekile ukuthi adabule khona. Kusho ukuthi uJesu njalo uma esuka esifundazweni saseGalile lapho othola khona amadolobha angoNazaretha ngaleso sikhathi sikaJesu noKhana naboCapernaum njalo njalo. Ma usuka khona kwakumele ukuthi udabule. Kwakuswelekile ukuthi udabule elokhuzeni eSamaria mosuka kuphi elokhuza eGalile noma mosuka futhi eJudiya lapho thola khona uJerusalema noBethania njalo njalo. Nakhona futhi mosuka eJudiya kwakumele ukuthi udlule eSamaria uze ufike eGalile. So ke so into eyenzeka ke lapha ukuthi ke uJesu mayevusa uLazaro lapha eBethania amaJuda amaningi ayesekholela ukuthi akekho umuntu ongenza isibonakalo sesingaka ngoba isibonakalo sesasi sisobala ngendlela ukuthi akekho engasidinaya. That is why nalapha eMzansi ke kwaba ne-incident yokuthi umuntu mayevusa mayeclaima ukuthi uvusa umuntu kwabafileyo kwaba ne-investigation ngoba i-investigation yayivele ikhona naseBhayibhelini. Akusike ukuthi mhlawumbe kwakuwukuthi labo bantu bayasukelwa yini, cha into vele esemthethweni. NakuJesu ayenzeka ama-investigation. Khumbula even lo impumputhe ezalwe impumputhe yaba khona investigation ukuthi kuze kubizwe nabazali bakhe kuzotholakala ukuthi ngempela lo muntu bengaboni yini emehlweni. So nakuLazaro futhi even amaJuda lawa ayemzonda, even abapriest ayemzonda kakhulu uJesu ayiwitnessa leyo nto, ayisholo wona athi le miracle ayikwazi ukuphikeka, kusho ukuthi iyo ungqo wayo. So ke ukuvusa kwakhe uLazaro kwenza ukuthi amaJuda ngoba wayeyenza lento esigcemeni saseJudiya, kusho ukuthi eBethany isigceme saseJudiya, kanti uJesu wayehlala eGalile kakhulu ngoba wayesaba futhi eJudiya ukuthi bazombulala ngoba la kugcwele khona amaJuda nje kuzokuthi iJudiya ilapho bekugcwele khona amaJuda. So ke mayifika elokhuzeni mayifika elokhuzeni ephilisa evusa uLazaro, amaJuda ayekhona edibene lapho kubuka uLazaro awitnessa ukuvusa kwakhe uLazaro. Ayesegijima utshela abapriest lapha kuJohane 11 lapho kusukela ko-verse 48 kuJohane 11 bayasho abapriest ukuthi hey yazi sesiyasaba ukuthi lento ayenzile uJesu ayiphikeke and abantu sebekholwa uye kakhulu amaJuda and then shoot bese kuqala ukuba nalento yama revolution lento yokuthi abantu benza amaqoqo ukuthi manje ya sesiya believe ukuthi sesinomuntu ozosikhulula manje sebaqala ukwenza lento ukuvukela umbuso kahle kahle. Yize uJesu wayengazelanga ukuthi khona lokho ukuthi ezovukela umbuso yena wayezele ukuzokhulula abantu ezonweni zakhe, kodwa ke ngenxa yalokho ukuthi bona bese believela ukuthi unguye uMesiya ozokhulula, kanti vele ube uMesiya kodwa hayi ukuthi wayezobakhulula kwincindezi yamaRoma, wayezobakhulula esonweni, kanti hayi bona kuphela nabanye bonke abazobhilivela kuye. Kisho kanjalo uJohane ku-11 from verse 48 wehle njalo. So ke and then ke bakhuluma ku-verse 48 lapha kuJohane 11 ukuthi hey yazi masingayinqandi ke lento. Into ezokwenzeka ukuthi iRoma izozwa ukuthi sesifuna ukuyivukela, sesinenkosi yethu ethile esiyibekile enguJesu. bese bavele ba iRome vele isishaya isdestroy isithathele nendawo. So ke into esingayenza yini bahlanganisa icebo ukuthi no ufuna simbulale yabona ayikho enye indlela ngoba ngeke simstop ukwenza ama miracles outstanding ukuqala nje futhi ngeke sikwazi ukuyideny le miracle ayenzile kaLazaro. So the only thing ukuthi simbulale khona futhi khona lapho ukuthi basebefuna nokubulala noLazaro for ukuqeda ukufakazi ukuthi ngconafe kunokuthi yabo ngoba ayikho enye indlela ababengayenza kodwa futhi babuye babona ukuthi no abakwazi ukuthi beyibulalele bona umuntu bayithatha lomthetho ezandleni kumele baconsulte iRoman Empire beconsulte uPilato owayemele iRome owayemele uCaesar Tiberio ukuthi benze icebo ke manje ukuthi okay singenza kanjani ukuthi simlethe enecala kuPilato ukuze uPilato senze sure ukuthi ngoba kwathina siyamzonda kwathina nje yabona ngalekwa lokuthi sesaba neRome kwathina siyamzona kushuthi amaJuda 1 uJesu befuna efe ngenxa ukuthi 1 bebemzonda kwabona personal befundlela ukuthi engafaka kanjani 2 bebesala banokuthi bekungenzeka beshawa iRome ibahlule ibaphuce indawo. So ke and then ke into eyenzeka ke lapha mabe okay baqala ke kuleli viki lephasika ngolwesibili lwakhona ekade ezoba nje ngolwesine ebusuku ngolwesibili lwakhona ke bazama ukumtesta bebezama ukufuna ukumthola necala nako befike bethi kuJesu bethumela inhloli zifike zimbuza ukuthi kuvunyelwe ukuba sikhiphe intela kuKesari na laphethe uJesu khona ethi ngibonisene uDanaria wakhona uRoman coin ibine umfanekiso kaKesari phinde futhi isayini uKesari. So and then ke so ke yena mabembuza uthi ke niyabona ukuthi imali inobani so ningani uKesari kaKesari ninike uNkulunkulu kaNkulunkulu. So uyabona ukuthi wabahlula ngoba bona babe neshow ukuthi ngoba uJesu babembona sengathi upreacher against i-law upreacher against izinto eziningi nje eziwumthetho. So babecabanga ukuthi ngathi uzovela athi shosho sineshow uzothi asingakhipho kaKesari angithi vele uyathanda ukukhuluma nje umuntu one-authority kanti bazolayekwa vele wangatholakali necala enecala. So ke uma ingatholakali enecala bahluleka and then ke base babona ukuthi vele sina chance ngoba ayikho into eyicala esingambhecela yona ukushuthi sive siqamba amanga ke sithi wathi ayingakhishwa yabo base bemakhela kuZungu lokuthi bemqambela ama. Mase befika kuKesari kuloku kuPilato sibethi ke bemqambela amanga bathi uthe udukisa abantu ukuthi akungagishwe. Babenzela ini mabethi mabetshela uPilato ukuthi uthe ungagishwe imali kuKesari futhi uyibiza ngenkosi. Babenzela ukuthi ngoba uKesari wayengazwani nje noPilato benoKesari wayengazwani nomuntu ophikisana nomthetho wamaRoma. Kusho ukuthi once waqalwa ukuphikisana nomthetho wamaRoma umJuda kusho ukuthi sikhona ingqondo sunayo sofuna ukuvukela umbuso wamaRoma yabona. So ke ingakho ukuthola ukuthi ke uLokhuza uLokhuza amaJuda ayeneshow ukuthi masifike sithi futhi akungakhishi intela kusho ukuthi thina sesikhombisile thina singamaJuda sisagcina ukuthula phakathi kwethu namaRoma. Nangu umuntu sesimbuyisile kubo umuntu oyinkinga okumele ukuthi bona babulale yena kuphela okunguJesu. So mabethi ke mayiphinde bathi uyibiza ngenkosi uKesari kuphela Tiberio owayenelungelo lokuqoka ukuthi ubeke inkosi kuphi ubeke umthetra kuphi ubeka umbusi kuyiphi indawo khona waIsrael. So ma kuvela umuntu ozoyibiza ngenkosi azicrown yena ukuba inkosi lowo muntu benecala. So ke kodwa uPilato konke lamacala akabambheca wona lawa amabili ikakhulukazi akazange yena athole uJesu enecala kukho konke lokho. Wambona nje uJesu ewumuntu innocent ngoba uyabona umuntu oyivukela mbuso uyambona ukuthi uyabonakala nje umuntu oyivukela mbuso. Uma kungathiwa ubizelwa kupresident kuthiwa nangu umuntu ovukela umbuso mhlambe we-ANC ngokwala eSouth Africa lowo muntu lo ungambona mayifika even phambi kwapresident angafika amtshele kwekabhoqo ukuthi ya man vele ngisona sona so vele kanje 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 kanje. So ke kodwa uJesu wamthola ukuthi umuntu oyilungele umuntu kaNkulunkulu futhi umbuso wakho uyasho yini ukuthi noma kungathiwa inkosi yebo kodwa yena ubukhosi bakhe akusibo bala ububusi bakhe akusibo bala emhlabeni ubukhomba kuphi ezulwini ukuthi yena is son of God so ke and then ke ingakho ke bemletha uJesu bemletha kuPilato bambheca ngamacala ukuthi ke uyibize ngenkosi waphinde futhi wathi ke akungakhokho intela uma uqhubeka nje ufunda mayise lokho eshushisa uJesu uPilato khona lapha kuze kufike khona ukuthi athi uPilato singemkhulula mina manje ngenkani bathi bona athi amaJuda hayi mangikhulula usiyena umngani kaKesari ngoba phela uKesari siyazi ukuthi uTiberius Kesari akazwani nomuntu oyibiza ngenkosi uyabona so oyibiza ngenkosi umelene naye so kushuthi awusiye umngani kaKesari kuthiwa wasaba kakhulu lithi iBhayibheli wasaba lapho kuPilato ukuthi kushuthi sebazomcela uKesari ngalokho so ingakho azomnikela kubo ukuthi-ke ngiyamnikela ukuthi abulawe akhiphe imvumo uPilato khona nakwenye indawo futhi uma beloku bemshushisa uJesu uPilato umethi nithi angibulala inkosi yenu bathi bona asinayo inkosi kodwa inkosi yethu uKesari kuphela so ilokho nje ukuthi namhlanje besibheka nje ukuthi ipolitiki kaIsrael yayinjani ngesikhathi sikaJesu in Jesus name amen.